Hi, in this lesson we'll learn how to insert a symbol using VBA code. We all know that we can insert symbol using insert symbol, then we can pick the symbol we need. Actually, each symbol is a character, and each character has a decimal code and a hexadecimal code. So if I need to insert this telephone symbol, I need to take the hexadecimal code, which is 0028. So this telephone hexadecimal code is 0028 under the font Wingdings. I'm going to insert a shape and assign a macro to this shape to type my VBA code. So range A1 will equal character code. For character code, we have three. We have char P and char W. In this case, we are using character W to assign the hexadecimal code. To assign the hexadecimal code to the value of a cell, we need to use apparent H for hexadecimal, then the code, which is 0028. In this case, we will endo the symbol, but not the telephone. Let's try. Because if you remember, the telephone was under Wingdings, so I need to go back to the code and make range A1 font name equal Wingdings. So in this case, I'm going to assign this cell to the hexadecimal 0028 and change the font family to Wingdings. Let's try. We end with the telephone. That's it.